they won't obey their parents. They just want to fuss and curse. Should we blame the government or blame society?
Or should we blame the images on TV?
No, blame Canada.
Blame Canada.
For their beady little eyes and flapping heads among the lies.
Blame Canada. Blame Canada.
We need to form a full assault.
It's an assault.
Don't blame me for my son Sam. He saw the darn cartoon and now he's off to join the clan. And my boy Eric once had my picture on his shelf. But now when I see him, it tells me to myself.
Well, blame Canada.
Blame Canada.
It seems that everything's gone wrong since Canada came along.
Blame Canada. Blame Canada.
They're not even a real country anyway.
My son could have been a doctor or a lawyer, it's true. He said he burned up like a piggy on a barbecue.
Should we blame the matches?
Should we blame the fire?
Or the doctors who allowed it to expire?
Heck